Hello students, welcome to my lecture. Standard 8, chapter number 2, linear equations in one variable. Exercise 2.1, question is solve the following equation. Solve the following equation means find the variable, the value of variable or any variable. Okay, so now we start for fourth example. Question is 3 upon 7 plus x is equal to 17 upon 7. Variable is x. So now, first of all, this plus 3 by 7 is move from left hand side to right hand side. So now, therefore, x is equal to, it has 17 upon 7 plus minus 3 upon 7. Plus symbol is converted into minus. So now, x is equal to, base are same, 17 minus 3. So x is equal to, 17 minus 3 is 14 upon 7, means x is equal to 2. X is equal to 2. Next for 7th example, 2x upon 3 is equal to 18. Therefore, first of all, division in 3 is converted into multiplication. So now division 2x is equal to 18 multiplied by 3. Now 2 is in multiplication, so converted into division. So 18 multiplied by 3 divided by 2. 2 9s are 18. 9 3s are 27. Next is for 1.6 is equal to y upon 1.5. So now 1.5 is in division, so multiplication in multiply by 1.5 is equal to y. So removing point, 16 upon 10 multiplied by 15 upon 10 is equal to y. 16 multiplied by 15 means 2, 4, 0. 110 tens are 100 is equal to y. So y is equal to 0, 0 cut. 24 upon 10 is equal to 2.4. Okay, next is for example number 12. Question is x upon 3 plus 1 is equal to 7 upon 15. So first of all, plus 1 is converted into minus 1. X upon 3 is equal to 7 upon 15 minus 1. X upon 3 is equal to LCM is 15. So 7 minus 15 ones are 15 upon divisor series. So x upon 3 is equal to 7 minus 15 is minus 8 upon 15. Okay. So now division of 3 is converted into multiplication. So now x upon 3 is equal to minus 8 multiplied by 3 upon 15. 3 times 15 means x is equal to minus 8 upon 5. This is the value of x. Okay, then